Morning Drive with Mike Bagley and Pete Pistone.
Well, top of the hour, we're back on the Morning Drive. Coming up, we got Jeff Gluck of The Athletic. He'll join us at 9. More of your checker flags and black flags on the way as well. Hey, Pete?
Yes?
What is today?
Today, Bagman, is Monday, March 27th, 2023.
Today is International Whiskey Day.
You guys are my whiskey and my coffee every morning.
Easy? Easy? What are you, Eddie Money?
I know, right? Best time ever, 6 a.m., Delta flight out of Daytona Beach. I'm sitting next to Eddie Money. Hey, darling, bring me a coffee and a bourbon, heavy on the bourbon. I mean, man, was slamming them at 6 a.m. I'm like,
you guys are my whiskey and my coffee every morning.
Take me home tonight.
I had a little sipping, a little bourbon sipping on Saturday. I was over at a family party, had a little sippage. They had the nice big block ice cubes, which I really appreciate when you're serving.
It just looks so nice.
It does look so nice. Very good stuff.
I have one of those. They're a silicone thing, con, whatever you call it. And you just get the big old block and drop it in nice glass and on top of that.
So rich.
Today is National Joe Day.
Postage rates have gone up again.
Again?
Mount Rushmore of Joes. What do you got?
Madison.
Madison.
DiMaggio.
DiMaggio.
Gibbs.
Mama. Mama.
Okay.
Coffee. It can also be referred to as Joe, I believe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Postage rates have gone up again.
Who?
Sloppy Joes.
Joe Namath.
Yeah.
I want to kiss you.
Joe Walsh.
Joe Walsh is good. Joe Girardi. Biden. Joe Biden. Okay. The president would be a good one. That's a lot of Joes.
Joe Montana.
Joe Frazier. Joe Pesci, Joe Jonas. How about Joe Moore? Come on.
How about Joe Logano?
Oh, yeah.
He's with us tomorrow. We'll talk about that.
We'll talk about that tomorrow.
Yes. Behind the wheel with Joey Logano tomorrow.
Talk about
morning,
it again.
Again.
Today is National Scribble Day. Do you scribble when you're on the RPD?
Absolutely. You've seen it.
We
person.
He can't hold up the scribble pad. Remember, we did that with Trotta one time. We almost had an HR violation.
Right. I forgot about that. Yeah.
Today is World Theater Day.
Going to the theater next week. Oh, I thought about you when we bought these tickets. The Tina Turner, the musical, is in Chicago. Mm. We're going to see it next week. How about that?
Is it called Big Wheels?
I think it starts out slow, but it ends rough. I think that's how the show goes.
Today is also National Spanish Paella Day.
Paella? What am I going to do with all this paella?
All right, on this day in 1794. U.S. Congress authorized the creation of the United States Navy.
Thank you. The Naval Academy.
In Annapolis.
Yes. The midshipmen.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
On this day in 1836, the first Mormon temple was dedicated in Kirtland, Ohio.
Now, speaking of theater, we almost went to see the Book of Mormon, because that's here as well. I heard it's good. Not seen it.
Very good.
Yeah.
On this day in 1860, the corkscrew was patented by M.L. Byrne.
That out there at Laguna Seca? That one?
No,
a different
not
that one. That's a different one.
The one that you like using.
Oh, yeah.
Do you use the electric one ever?
Yeah.
I have the electric one. Key.
So key.
Yeah. We have the rabbit, too, which is another one. A little fancy. It's like, just open up the bottle. I don't care how I get there. Just get to the bottom.
Yeah, baby.
On this day in 1904, Mary Jarris Mother Jones was ordered by Colorado state authorities to leave the state. She was accused of stirring up striking coal miners.
I won't stay here locked behind the door.
Sandy, what you know about Patti LaBelle and Stir It Up?
Look at him go.
I don't know anything.
This is from Beverly Hills Cop soundtrack.
I literally
right
searched Stir It Up and I found it. So
Stir It Up.
This is one of my favorite Patti LaBelle songs.
This lady had a crazy, crazy life. She actually died in Silver Spring, Maryland, Bagman.
We're talking about Mother Jones, not Mother LaBelle, right?
Yeah,
what are you talking about?
She lost her husband and four children to the yellow fever crisis in 1867. Her dress shop was destroyed in the Great Chicago Fire of 1871. I mean, honey knew pain.
What? wasn't there a magazine, Mother Jones, too? I think there was.
What about Mr. Jones?
Me and.
Did you ever go Herf Jones and get like your school ring?
Okay, all right. By the way, footnote that one of the coolest things that ever has happened to me as a broadcaster, Tiffany Haddish, when I interviewed her for the 500, calling Patti LaBelle after the interview was over. That was awesome.
Patti!
It happened before. On this day, 1912, the first cherry blossom trees were planted in Washington. The trees were a gift from Japan.
A lot of people there in our nation's capital right now, right? They're in blossom.
I went to the blossoms yesterday on foot. Big mistake. Turned around.
On this day in 1955, Steve McQueen made his network television debut on Goodyear Playhouse. But Steve McQueen,
all I need is a fast machine. I think he was in a couple scenes with Greg Stucker, if I remember correctly.
Both wearing aviators.
Yes.
On this day in 1976, Washington, D.C. opened its subway system.
Who's here from out of town?
Who's here from out of town?
Like an old red line, baby. It was like four stops.
On this day in 1985, Billy Dee Williams received a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
There are two rules to remember if you want to have a good time. Rule number one, never run out of Colt 45. Rule number two, never forget rule number one.
Billy Dee Williams for Colt 45.
Rule number one.
He was so smooth back in the day. Oh, my gosh.
Mm-hmm.
On this day, 1998, in the United States, the FDA approved the prescription drug Viagra. It was the first pill for male impotence.
Hey, Mark Martin sponsored for many years.
I remember that commercial when Mark Martin was driving that car. Yeah.
The old six car, yeah.
Yeah, that was like, and they were actually the first high dollar sponsor like that. I think they paid like 20, 25 mil to be on that six car when they first got in Pfizer. Wow. A lot of money in that industry right there.
Oh, yes, there is. Yeah.
Stop.
I can't.
On this day in 2007, NFL owners voted to make instant replay a permanent officiating tool.
Mm-hmm. And now you have four-hour football games because of it. Replay.
Do we want it? Do we want it right? Or do we
see
not?
It again? See it again. Replay. Do it again.
All right.
Under the tent. Under the hood.
Under the tent.
In the tent and under the hood.
Birthdays today. Mariah Carey is 54. Jesse J is 35. Fergie is 48. Quentin Tarantino is 60. Buster Posey is 36. In the world of NASCAR, birthdays for Cale Yarborough, Maurice Petty, Andy Hall, Jeff Fuller, Rodney Combs, Gary DeHart, and SiriusXM NASCAR Radio's Pat Payone.
Well, happy birthday, one and all, on this Monday, March 27, 2023.